I've got a wife now. I've been married for over a year now. I've got four kids. And, you know, I saw this as an opportunity, and I really believe this is a way that we can get more residual income, you know, not just having that pay just to last that 1 week and only have 20 bucks to spend until the next pay. You know, this is an opportunity that I believe that we island people can take on board and to see the fruits of our you know, of what we sow in this business. You know, it's not in New Zealand yet. We're, me, Ronnie, and Fonny, we're the, one of the few people that's starting this here in Auckland. And you guys were one of the first people we thought about and wanted to share this opportunity with. Yeah, so I've only been in this for only a week. The reason why I'm doing it is because I want to do, I want to get more money. I want to have that time, that luxury to spend on my kids. You know, it's no point working how many amount of hours a week and you just for that money, but not to see your kids, you know? So I see this as an avenue to make that happen. The great thing about our team, you know, I don't know about Australia, but here in New Zealand, my team, we're strong on personal development. So what that does, it helps us. Well, this team is a good team because, you know, in a lot of network marketing companies, you see, they just sell you this and they just leave you to do it on your own. And then, you know, they get paid off what you do and you don't get paid. But for, the thing about this company, you know, everyone gets paid. So in order for your upline to get paid, they have to help you get paid. And, you know, it may seem like a lot of money, but man, if you think in the long run, you could be making more money than what you invested in. So, you know, I borrowed the money, you know, and I'm trying to aim, one of my goals this year is to make this part-time, you know, a full-time thing. You know, that's the great thing about this opportunity is that you didn't have to give up your job straight away. This is a part-time thing that you can make a full-time thing. So, you know, the aim for me right now, you know, This is another avenue for you to build your dreams. You don't have to work for someone else creating their dreams. You're investing in yourself. So this is your business that you start up. And the thing about it is that, you know, it may not work for everyone, but the thing is that you have to work and you have to grind for you to see your fruits. Also, you know, as I said, our team is good on personal development, so we're there.